Hawkins, we just got raised to alert one. Plans have changed. We're launching now. CAG says we're special today. We're not on station for some Whiskey Delta ground support. Dask is going to fill us in airborne, but we are flying a strike mission over Tehran into Mehrabad Airport. Elint has sat images. They think they know where Al-Bashir is. So, get your fangs out, Hawkins. We're hunting big game today. That's pretty much it. There's Iranian bogeys in the air already. Pucker factor, 9.7. Farooq Al-Bashir is about to have a really bad day. Okay, let's rock and roll.
Copy. Shark 4-6, good copy. 6 Reaper 1. We advise on fuel trucks crossing the tarmac. Looks like they're headed for fighters. How copy?
Roger 2-2. We're lasing targets for you now. How copy?
Roger. Rolling in. Stand by.
4-6, copy. Okay, Hawkins. Switch to infrared. Find them.
4-6, reference the main terminal. There's one across the runway now.
Keep the tracker on target.
Bombs away.
Hooked down!
Shark 4-6, got your hook down, looking good, you got the ball.
Dark 4-6, on glide path, on course. Put them on, call the ball.
I got the ball, bringing her down.
40 knots, on the ball.
800, 750, 600.
Power, power.
550, 500.
Right on the ball, bring her down.
It's a nice story. I don't see how it connects.
What do I gotta draw you a map? Al Bashir was never there. That's why you went in.
We knew he was in Tehran somewhere. He'd gone into hiding.
I see. And until this point, you didn't believe Al Bashir was affiliated with Solomon? There was no link?
Just what I saw in Iraqi Kurdistan when I saw
Solomon. I've got a question. Al Bashir was our JFK. We should have left him where he was. You remember saying that?
No.
Who did?
I don't know.
Sure you don't. I bet you don't know who shot your CO either.
Fuck you.
Let's not forget the nature of a little interaction here. This is not a trial. You are guilty. I know how your fucking story is.
We're not here to manhandle him. Let him go. Now, as far as our treatment of him goes, our directives are very clear. I just want to get to the bottom of this, and I want to do it cleanly.
Fine. Tell us how you found the nuke in Tehran.